The Social Economic Rights and Accountability Project, SERAP, has added its voice to calls for the Buhari government to free the conveners of Revolution Now protest and publisher of Sahara Reporters, Omoyele Sowore and Olawale Bakare. This was contained in an open letter to Abubakar Malami, Senior Advocate of Nigeria and Attorney General of the Federation and Minister of Justice, urging him to use his position to enter a nolle prosequi and discontinue the prosecution. In the letter, dated 21st September 2019 and signed by SERAP Deputy Director Kolawole Oluwadare, the group said Sowore's case and several similar cases instigated and brought by state governors make a hideous mockery of Nigeria's criminal justice systems, rule of law, freedom of expression, and media freedom. According to SERAP, these cases are persecution and not prosecution.